All right, what's going on, dudes? Welcome to episode 2 of Five Nights at Freddy's Sister Location. Some of you might have noticed there was a little hiccup with episode 1. It actually got taken down for a little bit on Sunday night. Whoopsie daisies, as I was going to make the thumbnail, I googled Five Nights at Freddy's Sister Location, scroll down a little bit, I see an image that I'm like, oh, that's probably a screenshot from the game, first party stuff. So I take it and make the thumbnail out of it. Boom. Video gets taken down a little bit later, whoopsie daisies, because it turns out that was a fan-made piece of art, so I made a mistake. So in order to make it up to the guy, Smoke the Bear, I'm leaving his channel in the description here on this one, should you be interested. And also, he let me use another piece of art here for the thumbnail on this one, so appreciate it, man. Anyway, we're gonna go ahead and get into episode 2, because apparently I was supposed to not shine the flashlight in the baby dude's eyes. No, don't do that. So I guess if we see his eyes, its eyes, I don't know what it is, that it will, we'll just...
Welcome back for another night of intellectual stimulation.
We're here.
Pivotal career choices and self-reflection.
We're gonna jump to where I was. All right, here we go. Let's close you up. All right, close it up. So we don't want to make eye contact. I should have listened more carefully last time. So if we see the eye, we go elsewhere. Okay, as soon as we see the eye, just like boom, boom. I should just go over here. I'm just gonna look over in this corner. And then as soon as I see the eye, I just bolt over to the other side and we're good. And then the baby's never gonna see anything. It's gonna be like, I don't see. Why don't I just turn off my flashlight though, honestly, you know? We just boom over to the other side. Boom over to the other side. Well, it's gonna be sick. Oh, I hear you. I hear you, little baby dude. It's cool. We're gonna survive this one, no problem. No problems here. Maybe we're good. I'm just pointing that flashlight over to the side. Wait, what the? No. Nope, no, stop it, stop it. I thought I wasn't supposed to do the eye contact thing. Oh, so you'll pull the thing back if I don't. I see how it is now. Okay, we're staying over here. Don't you dare. This is my hiding spot. Don't you, Stop it. Honestly, stop. Oh my god. I can't drag it back. There we go. Jeez. You suck. Stop trying to... it's a robot. What? It's a robot, baby. That's why it's so strong. Okay, don't you do that again, you stupid baby. This is my little corner under the desk here, okay?
When your guide comes back online, he is going to tell you that he was unsuccessful, that you must restart the system manually.
Oh dear.
He will then tell you to crawl through Ballora Gallery as fast as you can to reach the breaker room. If you follow his instructions, you will die.
Oh.
Ballora will not return to her stage anymore. She will catch you. The power will be restored shortly. When you crawl through Ballora Gallery, go slowly. She cannot see you and can only listen for your movement. When you hear her music become louder, she is growing near, listening for you. Wait and be still.
Thank you for your patience. It seems that the power system cannot be restarted automatically. You will need to restart the power system manually. Please return to the primary control module.
All right, so we're good. I can get out of here. All right, we managed to not even make eye contact with stupid baby. Okay, so we want to go really slowly, huh? Okay, you know what? I'm going slowly. I acknowledge that. But I'm going slowly enough to where so far no music, right? And I think if I go faster, it's going to make noise. Boom!
You will now be required to crawl through the Ballora Gallery using the vent to your left to reach the breaker room. It is recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora. I will deactivate myself momentarily as to not create an auditory disturbance. Deactivating.
I see. So I didn't need to crawl slowly through there. Smart. Didn't need to do that. All right, didn't need to do that. Whoopsie daisy. So where am I going? You deactivating yourself? Where am I headed to? I need to crawl through the Ballora Gallery. I can't click anywhere to get there. Is that the danger zone? Danger zone? Is that a danger zone? Danger zone? Oh, that's the danger zone. Okay. Wait, where the heck am I going? Well, this is different. I don't even know what I'm looking at, honestly. We're going slowly. Don't even know what the hell I'm walking on right now. What am I walking on? Some weird... Is it a vent? Oh no, I'm crawling across the floor? Oh, that's the reflection of the door over there. I'm just trying to listen really freaking carefully to the music, dude. Hopefully it's sick music. Hopefully it's got a sick drop, dude. A heavy drop with some sweet wubs in there, dude. In the world of sick ballerina drops, dude. I know, I'm probably going too slow.
It seems you are taking a long time. Please proceed as quickly and as quietly as possible.
God damn it, shut. Well, I'm screwed. He just screwed me, didn't he? He just screwed me. He just made noise. Damn it. Why'd you do that? You realize that you just sealed my fate. Stop. Are we good? I just saw her ballerina across the thing. Shoot, dude. I'm about to get jump scared. I know it. Shut up, voice. Hey, you're being slow. Why don't I just call Ballora to come kill you real quick? That'll accomplish what needs to happen. You know, Five Nights at Freddy's, it's an unpredictable thing. You never know when just the smallest wrong move is going to get you killed. That's why I'm very careful. Okay, watch out for the sound. Just trying to be nice and slow. Stop. I heard it. I'm not crazy. I heard it for a second. It's not there anymore. Still good. I swear to God, if I get all the way here and you kill me, I'm gonna rage at your face. Made it. Yeah. Okay.
Motion trigger breaker room.
Listen.
You may now interface with the breaker control box. Using the interface may disrupt nearby electronics. If you feel you are in danger, feel free to disconnect the interface temporarily until it is safe to reconnect.
Okay. Press space to play mascot response audio?
Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here.
Okay. Huh. So, do I want to just start restarting things? Oh.
Go back to your stage. Everything is okay.
So I'm assuming when the danger level goes way up, then... Oh, okay, so danger level goes up no matter what when I'm restarting something. Understood. I hear things. Nope. Get out. Freddy, my boy, get out of here, dude.
It's just a mouse. Nope, no one is here.
Dude, I told you there's nobody here. Get out, dude. Freddy!
Go back to our stage.
Go back.
I'm hearing things, silly.
How do I fix this? There's so many of them!
No one is here. Go back to your stage. Everything is okay.
Are they?
Everything is okay.
Are they supposed to? They're supposed to be here. You guys just hang out in the breaker room, right? I can't do anything about you? Okay. I assume so. Let's restart. Right, there's a lot of danger. I hear things.
Oh, calm down. I think it was just a mouse.
Okay, good. You guys are there. Alright, so you're cool. We're cool.
Nobody
has to worry about Freddy. So danger's back to green, which means probably just a good time as ever. Oh shoot.
Let's go back to our stage.
What the? Was that closer? No, you're still good. We're cool. See, I don't know if I'm worrying about you.
Calm down and go back to sleep.
I don't think I'm worrying about you. I'm worrying about something else. All right, we're green danger. Okay, come on. Why does it go to super high danger every time I do this? We're still good. When's it gonna throw the wrench in my plan, though? You know, it's not just gonna let me keep on doing this, and then it's not gonna let me keep doing this, is it? It's not gonna just let me keep restarting and then go and play the thing, and we're good. It's gonna mess me up somewhere along the way. Back off. Back off. I see you there. You've been there for a while, but back off. All right. Get down to green. Get down to green. I hear something. I hear something out there, but we're green. We're green on danger, so I think we're good. All right, let's restart another one. We're up to red. Occasionally the frames stutter for a second. Wait. Oh shoot, what's happening? Oh god, what's happening? They're gone? He's gone! He's gone. Oh no, he's not gone. Oh god, I thought he was gone for a second. Where did he go? Okay, the light's not flickering as much as it was, I don't think. Is this a problem? What am I missing? There's only two things I can do. I can only play the thing, and I can only restart the systems. Here we go again. Please. Don't throw a wrench in my plan now! We're almost there. We are almost there. I'm gonna freaking make this stuff. No. Did you change your position? Stop doing that. Okay, I think we're good. Danger level's green. Final one. Don't mess me up now.
Great job. This completes your tasks
Got
for the
it.
Night. Please proceed back through the Ballora Gallery
Thank
with
goodness.
Care, and we'll see you back here tomorrow.
Okay, so do I need to go... I assume I need to go slowly again here. I need to go slowly. Very slowly indeed. Not this again. I don't like this. Listen for stuff. I hope this is my checkpoint. Otherwise, it's going to be lame if I have to do all that over again.
Is someone there?
Shh. Nobody's here. I promise no one's here. Like, it's cool. I'm just chilling on your floor. I know that bothers you for some reason. I'm just trying to be nice, and I'm paid to do this. I just follow orders. All right. Like, honestly, I'm not the one making the calls here. I didn't trap you here. I just responded to a classified job ad in the local paper. I needed some money, right? That's why I'm here, okay? Don't take it out on me. We're in the same situation. We're both trapped. You're trapped in a building with wires, and I'm trapped to my debt. Something like that. I don't know. No music still. We're fine.
Perhaps not.
Nobody's creeping through. Nobody's doing that. We're good. We're almost there, dude. We're almost there. We're so close. Ballora, it's cool. It's just a mouse. A large mouse. Doesn't have a tail. Did we make it? Yeah! We did it! Some 90s music. Alright, we're back home now, dude. That's super sweet. I can't wait to eat some popcorn. And not die? What's the next installment?
As the sun sets, so also does another chapter in the saga of love lost between Vlad and his distressed mistress. Can they be reconciled? Can their love rise again? That and more happening now.
Clara, the baby isn't mine.
It is Vlad. They had trouble catching him in the nursery today.
So what? Lots of kids get hyper and run around and stuff.
They had to knock him out of the air with a broom.
Not my baby, sorry. Sorry, definitely. I have to go. It is not my baby, I promise.
You work the graveyard shift at the Fry Me Taco. Don't lie to me.
Oh, the humanity.
Oh, man, dude, this is compelling stuff. I can't wait for the next episode. Oh, my God. I'm so invested in this. I need to tune in tomorrow, dude. I need to tune in. These 30-second clips are just, oh, God, they're what keeps me alive, honestly. This is the only reason I go to work, so that I can come back and watch another episode of The Immortals and the Restless. It's just so good.
She's so pretty and shiny. Didn't you make her just for me?
Oh, I'm back here. How does time jump
back? Welcome back to another pivotal night of your thriving new career, where you get to really ask yourself, what am I doing with my life? What would my friends say? And most importantly, will I ever see my family again? We understand the stresses of a new job, and we're here for you. To help you reach a more stable and relaxing frame of mind, we offer several musical selections to help make this elevator ride as relaxing and therapeutic as possible. We offer contemporary jazz, classical, rainforest ambiance, as well as a wide selection of other choices. Using the keypad below, please type the first few letters of the musical selection you would prefer.
You know what we're going to do here? I think because we start in the elevator when we restart a night, now is as good a time as ever to end this episode here. But I want to thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed. Make sure to like if you liked, and you can check out the playlist in the description for more Five Nights at Freddy's if you want to see that, as well as the thumbnail dude's channel in the description.